Yep. Good thing my mother-in-law was home to let me know a train is coming. Don't know what engine or engines, but it's coming. She said so, so it must be. Well, it's been a few days since I filmed a train. Last train was Friday. At least the last train I filmed was on Friday. ELS 502 and 402 wound up going up to Channing Saturday sometime, I believe. And since that day, there has not been a single train, so 502 up front, conductor's getting off. It looks like 402 is behind. Guess we're doing some switching. Looks like a third conductor, or a third person, I should say. Maybe they're gonna go to Alter and, I don't know, maybe they're gonna go to Alter Metal and go grab some cars, not sure. We'll know in a minute. Yeah, it looks like they're going down the Alter. Just the two locomotives, that's normally the move they do here. Especially when they leave their train back behind. Moving slow enough, I'd say. And 501, my bad. Haven't seen 501 in quite some time. Guess we'll sit here and maybe I'll go get my car, sit in there, get warm while we wait for these guys to grab Alter Metal and come on back. Pretty crazy looking at the rail right here, and it looks like it. The wheels would ride up on the dirt rather than the rail. Especially in the middle of the road right there. I'd say this crossing is about ready to be replaced. Trespasser. Didn't look like they drayed any cars out. Might have just been an expedition. Looks like they're checking the rails. Maybe they'll look at this crossing right here and question it, because that's kind of sketchy, eh? Thank you. nice healthy train coming. Watching, guys, make sure to hit that thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, hit that share button, make a comment below. If you're on Facebook, make sure to like and follow the page. I do appreciate it.